Soon, Cloud. Soon.
You okay?
Yeah.
And this. Huh? Kate Sith?
Ah, Yuffie! And where might you be?
Back room off Mako storage. You?
Town hall still. Thought I might be able to do something from here, so I tried accessing the reactor terminal. Anyway, did you find Murasaki?
Yeah, we did. He died in a skirmish with Wutai.
He... what? Then we don't have much time. We have to reach the terminal in Shinra Manor before word gets out. You've got the key card, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then slot it into the console. I'll work my magic from here. Should have that gate open before you know it. There, my son. I'll go ahead and look for the terminal. See you there.
Meet at the manor. Got it.
Cheerio.
See ya.
Let's go.
Well, you heard them. Time is of the essence. We need to find that terminal, ideally before they get back.
Yes, sir.
You stay behind and wait for them. Once they arrive, you can put that nose of yours to work. Follow our scent right to us. You gotta admit, you're the best one for the job.
I will concede you have a point.
Then let's get a move on.
Careful out there. Beams have started coming down off the
pulled out all the stops decorating this place. Definitely seen better days, though.
Ah, what's a few cracks between friends? It's almost 50 years old.
This can't just be a fancy house.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and agree with you there. The village is practically drowning in a sea of black robes, after all.
So what if it is?
Well, it would add weight to the rumor that Hojo used to conduct experiments here.
Doubt it's just a rumor.
Creepy.
Huh. This a kid's clubhouse?
Oh, I think it's a bit more dangerous than that. But nae bother, I'll protect you.
Hello, and welcome to Shinra Manor.
Hojo.
I don't know what it is you hope to find here, but I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone, but please feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him! Just an AI caretaker!
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.
That was a sore one. Huh? Don't walk into the light, Barrett!
That shithead. It's gonna get it.
I think we're trapped in here.
Like rats in a cage. No squeezing through those bars.
Huh? That duct, however, might just fit a cat. Sit tight, I'll have you out in a jiffy.
You still think you can get us out of here?
Just you leave the problem solving to me, eh? You're in safe paws now.
Suspended.
So near and yet so far.
operation.
fancy a wee workout. It's payback time.
Do you still think you can get us out of here?
Insufficient power. Generator on standby.
Talk about a hard landing.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. All in a day's work.
No, Moving on then.
Detected in power generator. Lockdown protocol engaged. Insufficient LOCO. Administer accelerant to red generator. Required to meet operational standard. Levels confirmed. Generator online. Lockdown protocol disengaged.
Let's go! Did you see me fighting?
Thank you.
insufficient power. Generator on standby.
Oh, sounds about right.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode, enabling duct access. Please commence on-site inspection.
According to this, that generator's somewhere upstairs. Well, nothing else for it. Back into the air duct I go.
Sure you'll be okay?
Positive. I'll be in and out before you know it. Don't have too much fun without me.
Deserves a round of applause.
Thank you.
eyes out! Playtime's over!
Take it out now!
up this way! This one's a short move! Open the throat!
This is...
In service. Commence transfer of cargo onto loading bay to proceed.
Right then. A few boxes ought to do the trick. Now, let's see.
Additional cargo required.
Yeah.
There. Got it.
Huh? Eh?
What now? Better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards?
Suspended for safety inspection. Please wait.
Complete.
Resuming operation.
For crying out loud, what is it this time?
You'll require the password to proceed.
Huh?
You again.
Now, no need for violence. I come in peace, and to abet your escape as well.
Huh. Like hell you do.
Really, it's true. You're far more resilient than anticipated. And I concluded that, rather than allow you to run amok any longer, I ought to help you see yourselves out peacefully. The password is comprised of 4 2-digit numbers. I wrote them down in this very room, but where? Well then, no time to waste. Oh, how forgetful of me. This area is off limits to any unauthorized personnel. It's where I've been keeping a rather unruly failure. And so, I'm afraid you'll have to dispose of it. Try not to die.
Thank you.
round of applause.
It's in pain.
This is it,
I swear, when I get my hair, I won't go.
Get him!
Sorry, but I gotta.
Fuck on this!
Cut! That's it!
Get that and then some!
How wasn't he built for this kind of thing?
Excellent work dispatching that fiend. Thanks to you, the manor is a little more neat and tidy. All well-earned praise aside, since that nettlesome test subject is finally out of my hair, I have no further reason to remain here. It's been nothing if not entertaining. Until we meet again, exterminators.
That smug asshole. Next time I see him, I'm ramming my fist right through his face. Agreed.
Agreed.
We best get going. The terminal's waiting.
Well, Look who the cat dragged in. Hey there.
So, find that terminal?
Let's just say we got a little sidetracked.
Well, we can but try again. No sense chewing on past mistakes.
Right.
Pardon me?
The core's a bit grim, no?
Doesn't matter. Who are you?
Vincent Valentine. I'm... security. Why are you here? Be brief.
Your terminal.
Keycard. The authorization, at least.
great.
Though you're clearly not Murasaki, explain yourself.
It's a bit of a long story, and we'd love to tell you all about it, but there's something we really need to look up first. Can't go letting a foe win the information war, eh?
Your foe? And who might that be?
Shinra.
Foe Everett, don't you mean?
A man who many people, myself included, once called a hero. Sephiroth. He's insane, and he's after something so powerful, it could destroy the planet, unless we stop him.
I see. Then I have one more sin to atone for. The room is unlocked. Use it as you see fit, Mr. Murasaki.
Don't mind if we do, I guess.
There she is! Cloud, my boy! Still got that keycard. Gonna need a bit of time with this. Might you suggest a spot of recon?
Out of here.
know.
I don't recall giving you permission to go in there.
Oh, it was an honest mistake. We didn't mean any... Ah! Don't hurt me! Please! I can explain!
Drop it.
Why should I? He's trespassing, like you.
Save it. I've had a pretty shit day.
What a coincidence. So have I.
My turn.
You're mine, punk. That's your cue!
I know your story. Vincent Valentine, former Turk. Stumbled on your file in the company database. There's a reason you're alone in the dark down here. And that reason has something to do with Sephiroth. Am I right?
That's none of your business.
I only ask because you might want to come with us. I don't know whether Sephiroth is dead or alive or something in between. But I do know that if I stick with this lot, I'll find out one way or another.
this how you want your story to end? That'll be your way out, then. Now we know where the temple is, let's not bother the man.
Hey, Space Cadet. Come on.